Speaking at a joint press conference with Afghanistan's chief executive, Abdullah Abdullah, Yildirim praised Afghanistan's move to hold peace talks with the Taliban.